so fantastic about Apex?
Okay, what I particularly like about the competition in terms of the format is that you keep everybody involved.
So I like also the fact that your cases create them about local businesses, so you have people involved who are in the case. And I think that gives the schools a certain sense of realism.
I feel Apex really challenges the students when they come here. The challenge from day one to day five. It's great to see them progress.
It's not only a competition, okay, it's just for fun, but also socializing with other people and also what's happening. So being in such a hard competition, most of these people never experience it. So I think it's some kind of unity.
How is Apex relevant to your teaching?
I find that you know, you can teach in the classroom, it's lecture style, but I'm able to come to case competitions and Apex itself. Now I'm able to apply the concepts to a real live client, which is it's priceless.
So we're using cases in a few courses, but we would like to develop our case-based program. So it's a good experience. We can change the experiences with the other coaches. We can see how the other universities are doing the thing. And it's a good feedback for our university.
If there's one thing we'd like to say to prospective students, what would you say to them about Apex?
I would say that I guarantee you'll have an experience that will last the rest of your life.
It doesn't really matter if you're coming here to win anything. Because on reflection, when we talk to the students afterwards, the ones that have been here, they've always brought something away. The experience, the people they meet.
I think it's the biggest opportunity in their life. So how they will start their career. So having such kind of international experience, a very hard case experience, if they want to do consulting or work in the enterprise IT or controlling finance, wherever they want, it's a great starting position for them.
So how was your experience as a judge for Apex?
Wonderful, I enjoyed myself a lot.
My experience in Apex has been a fantastic event. It is an event which brings out the best in the world.
This is the first time I participated as a judge. I would say refreshing, interesting, and enjoyable.
How applicable were the students' solutions in the real-world context?
I was here for today, and the morning started with great competition. We were going through around 10 solutions. And you'll find it surprising that at the end of this tour, all the judges, when we sat together, we said, oh my God, it's so applicable. And if we put all 10 of them together, we've got the best solution in the world.
So in this case, this particular competition, I think there were quite a lot of ideas that, frankly, the AHS is going to take to actually implement. I think it can actually be done just with some slight tweaking, which I think is great.
If given a chance, will you return to Apex as a judge and why so?
It's been an enjoyable first time experience, so I don't mind. I enjoy it.
Apex is a wonderful platform where you get to learn so much, even if you think you are good in business industry. You get to hear so much from these bright young minds that the whole day adds to wonderful excitement in your life. Given a chance, yes, definitely. You will see me again next year.
I would, like I say, I enjoy it and judging myself. I also get very impressed and I really enjoy seeing the creativity of our youth.
Right, thank you for your time. Alright, thank you so much. Alright, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.